Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one. Manchester
United. Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
Number 30, Gabriel Moines. Number 24, Gary.
Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Phil Jones starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Nemanja Matic plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge, and of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside. Had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here, and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and a very fine ground.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's got support here. Alvaro Morata, in with a chance. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Rashford. Mkhitaryan. They set it up well for the cross. Hazard. Marcus Alonso. And here's a chance for a cross to come in, because the referee's shots on here. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Fellaini. Chelsea have been the closest challengers in terms of Premier League trophies won to Manchester United. Of course, there's still a long... And here's the shot! Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Sight of Eden Hazard in full cry. He's got his shot off now. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Delivery from Pedro, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Marcos Alonso. Here's a chance to attack. Hazard. Hazard this time goes for the cross. Oh, that's good defending. And that's good support as they build this attack. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Valencia. Now Mkhitaryan getting forward well as a team now. Romelu Lukaku. It's offside and the referee's given it. Marcos Alonso. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Morata. Promising build-up until that challenge. I like the look of this attack. Good strong tackle. Victor Moses. N'Golo Kanté. Possession given away once more. Mata. Probing with the pass. A low ball into the box. Got to be. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Probably expect them, probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea. Victor Moses. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Mkhitaryan. Rashford. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Chelsea, a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Shots on! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Mata.
Referee has indicated there will be a minute.
Nemanja Matic.
2 minutes.
Here comes the challenge. Victor Moses. David Luiz. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Manchester United get the second half underway. Be a throw. David Luiz. Hazard. Nice return pass. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Well, that was quickly done. Nemanja Matic. They could have played the attacker in now. It's away, Lukaku. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. David Luiz. Marcos Alonso. Mata. good defending.
Marcos Alonso. Cahill.
Conte.
Marcos Alonso.
Morata. Made the challenge well. Nemanja Matic. David Luiz. Hazard.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. In towards Mata.
Marcos Alonso.
So often just glided past. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Nemanja Matic.
Fellaini. It's good work between these two. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Marcos Alonso.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Alvaro Morata. Sent strongly.
Lukaku.
Conte. Pedro. In it goes from Pedro. Defended well.
Nemanja Matic. Fellaini.
Now Mkhitaryan. Could be dangerous.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Well, it's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, and he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Throw-in coming up.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute.
Your team tomorrow at Kyoto to be replaced by number 4, Cesc Fabregas. Substitution for Manchester United coming off the pitch.
Cesc Fabregas. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Number 21.
Morata with a chance to get away. Fabregas. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him. Antonio Conte expecting his striker to be a bit more clinical there. What a chance to put his team ahead.
Blint. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
Well, he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how important was that interception?
Pedro. It's still level on the score. Lovely, incisive pass. Pedro. Well, that's good defending.
Stafford Bridge.
Moses.
Appreciation for today's man of the match.
Pedro, Eden Hazard, that's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Hazard.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum 2 minutes.
Now to Fabregas. You can
put them in front. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
Another view of the De Gea save. Such goalkeeping elasticity.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Into the middle from Pedro. David Luiz! Here's a chance from the corner.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Put the corner in the middle.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.